Shark remix.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I gotta do the chorus.
Do three, please, bro. I love you. There's one.
You forgot the doot doot doot, Josh.
Yeah, Reds go doot 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 doot. Yes. Reds go do 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 do. Reds go do 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 do.
They did three.
Let's go. They're peeking. Wait, did you say they're goony? No! Why did I die?
Why do you have to super them? Why do you have to super them? God damn it, Gogeta. You ruin every fucking fun thing in this fucking game, you little cunt, you little beast, little fuck, you little fucking wannabe runt, little bitch ass, worst fusion, ugly little bitch.
Wow, that's a lot of words. Quickly get things started, cause we ain't got no time to
waste. I don't mind. They can slot one here. I need to turn this back.
Are they about a baby shark doo 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 everywhere?
I'm keeping that because it was funny, okay? That could be a short of its own.
Oh my. The baby clip. Shark short? Oh no.
And then they get nuked at the end. I'm keeping that. That was funny. Okay, that's funny. I don't know why they took so much damage, though. They're stacking.
Because they only had raw defense, and it was like 800k.
I'll show you raw defense.
Well, you don't.
They should keep guard, like, when they get easy ages. Keep guard and base, please.
It'll probably get extended for a turn. That's it.
Only one turn extension?
We'll probably have it for three turns, meaning they'll have it for two appearances.
Okay, so hypothetically, if they keep it for two appearances, that could be a potential of six stacks safely. I would rather them... Can I slot one in here? They have guard.
They could get sealed, though.
Nuh-uh. Can they really? I'm being gaslit. I hate y'all.
Jaeger, is he being gaslit? Am I lying to him?
Okay, let's compare. Starter turn defense, 246,000. 246,000. Oh, okay.
What?
Sorry, 246,000.
What about him being at 246,000 defense?
We're going to calculate how much they get per turn if they do three. Because obviously they're doing three this turn. You can't convince me otherwise. They're them.
They'll get to 500k with, like, 5 stacks.
That's pretty slow. Don't worry, after EZA, they start off at 500k, obviously.
We just call that attacking defense stacking.
No, after EZA, they'll start off, like, what, realistically 250, maybe 300? Like, if we're being realistic.
I don't know.
If we're being realistic, they're gonna start out with 1.2 million defense.
That's some realistic... I'm really impressed.
If they don't, then they suck.
Well, they have a good attack stat, at least. And at the end of the day, that's all that matters in Dokkan community, obviously.
Yeah, just run them with Beast Gohan. Just have them taunt.
Oh, look at that credit. Do two more, please. One more after this. They might be able to do quad supers, whatever easy. Yeah, let's be honest. They'll probably give them additional. Do you fucking... Beautiful, yeah. Bulma do 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 do. Bulma do 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 do.
Daddy shark do 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 do. Daddy shark
do 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 do. I'm gonna get copyrighted do do do. Hey Bulma kill, let's go.
Oh my god!
Look at this rotation. It's the most.
Jaeger's not cool. He doesn't understand the melody that is baby shark do 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 do.
We'll do this.
I'm gonna call this the baby shark coping. You guys cope by playing the baby shark.
Oh, look, do I go red or blue? Let's
go. You guys, I mean specifically Josh.
Lame OU.
What am I coping over?
And that's why I said specifically Josh.
I'm not coping. I wasn't getting gasoline and doing this.
I sent you a screenshot of them at 25 million and they did a 22 million for you.
You know what I didn't see?
I'm sorry, I lied about 3 million.
You know what I didn't see?
I won that run. I won.
But you know what I didn't see? A windscreen. That's what I didn't see. No item
win screen. Didn't see a win screen.
I didn't see no item win screen. I got gaslit into hoping this would be awesome. And it is. But it's coping. No, why? You know what I'm missing?
I don't ever use items. So you know, I definitely gamma one use
and
those.
Two. I think gamma one and two support might is the missing key. It is. It's the missing key.
It's the missing piece.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who'd you even kick off?
I just figure out a new leader because it's not going to be UI or it's not going to be any of these leaders. Wait, no, blues. No, that's a 150 lead for them. Gamma one and two can go on this leader. I would kick off.
They're just on the 170.
Yajirobe.
They're on Battle of Fate.
Oh, I could kick off Yajirobe.
Wrong. Yajirobe supports better.
Than the Gammas?
Yeah.
Wait, do the Gammas support these guys? They do.
Mm-hmm. Yajirobe supports better for most of the fight.
Who would I kick off? Because it wouldn't think about the multiplicative. I can't slot one of them, can I? I really want.
Yes,
to.
You can.
Can I though?
What do you think?
Yeah, if I don't get fucking supered. Do we do it? That's three attacks. Is that two attacks or three attacks? We're doing it. I don't care. I'm sick of the blues ruining my fun because I have to slot one. That rhymed really well.
Ba-doom-sh.
We're good. Ba-doom-sh. We live. We
Bam.
Live.
Bam.
We live.
Kabam. Kabow.
Also, they don't lose a jam. Not one because they're not a bunch of losers.
I don't even know who you're coming for.
Them. He got an extra stack in, like me.
Damn, I guess the Z-Duos are losers then. They lose attack in slot one.
Oh, look.
I guess Evolution Blue's a loser, man.
What?
See, he doesn't lose attack in slot one, but I made you think he did.
No, I'm talking about the blues. Oh, give me a second. My bad, pedaled the dog out. He thinks he owns my room, and he does not. Okay. So, wait, how much packs? Oh, there's a lot. One. Why are they? Oh, it's because they don't gods. Like, the gods are like their biggest support because all their attack stats are literally links. That domain you just popped out, though, is crazy.
What do you mean?
That domain is crazy. I'm just saying. It's a cool domain. What I'm saying is, like, the background is a really cool domain. It is.
Oh, yeah.
It's better than Broken City, that's for sure. When it comes to like visual looks.
Yeah. But finally gave a complaint on Future Gohan.
No, I'm just saying it's cooler. I still like Future. I still like Broken City. Okay, it's better than Infinite Zamasu's. I think Infinite Zamasu's looks whatever.
Damn, now he's just being a hater.
No, it's because it's lame.
I agree, but he's just being a hater now.
I don't like
mentioning Zamasu is so unnecessary.
I don't like how that arc ended. I can complain about it. No, what he should
it was better than the manga. Me and Yeager read the manga together. It was very fun.
Okay, good.
Manga ended better.
Can I get an extra stack here, or is it too dangerous?
He's hating on Infinite Zamasu's domain appearance.
Oh.
For no reason, because...
I'm stacking.
He's a hater.
I'm stacking, that's what I'm doing.
You just gave him four Rainbow Keys here.
Yeah, I'm stacking.
You know what that means.
Oh, shit.
They bat a crit.
No.
They're getting one stack. Let's go.
It's fine. As long as I get one stack, that's all I need.
Incoming, like, triple super triple crit from these guys.
Wham. No, don't say that.
Wham bam. Thank you, ma'am.
Stop saying that. Their attack stats suck. Leave them alone. Blues, leave.
This... Yeah, but then they crit.
Okay, that's making it so I'm safe. Stop it. Wait, see, two. I got you. And then they get to do another. Wow, they're almost 14. Now they're, at least when I transform them, they'll be probably a lot better because I got the extra super.
What, they have three stacks now instead of two?
No, they've stacked multiple times. What do you mean?
Look at my turn.
They've got three stacks now instead of two? Yeah. I haven't been paying attention.
Well, it doesn't matter because like...
Or is it four stacks now instead of two?
We win. We slot one UI and we win. Look, 12 million. It's almost like he's real. For those who don't know what I'm talking about, don't worry about it. It's nothing important. It's a loser on the screen. That's who.
He's watching my stream of AGL Vegito Blue.
Yeah, he's a
loser. On this exact team setup.
He's a loser. A freaking loser.
being very good.
Oh man, it looks like he's winning.
It looks like he's a loser.
It looks like he's a winner. Okay, now he looks like a loser.
Yeah.
I see it now.
He's getting nuked. How much? He's dead. 800k. Yeah, he's super good, man. That's great. I shouldn't tell him what's happening.
He has time disadvantage. It's not his fault.
It's fine. He lived because of fucking Gohan and Piccolo. It's so cringe. God, what a loser unit, man. You can't convince me. If, like, people cope for the wrong unit. Oh, 17 mil. Do you crit for the first time in your life, or are you going to be bad? Do it. He's never crit on this for me. And he crit. Yeah, he's him. See, now you're no longer Bumku. You're Sign-ku.
Well, he's not UI Sign.
He's Sign-ku. Oh, wait. You're right. He's Master-ku.
Master Ku is crazy.
How about Ultra Ku? I like Ultra Ku too.
How about Goku?
But there's too many in the game. He's Counter Ku? He can be Counter Ku.
You're just how like about, those weird fuckers in Legends that want to name every unit.
Well, this guy.
How about Tech UI Goku?
How about Tech Counter Ku?
Well, no. Freddy Fazbear.
Oh no, we're dead. That's it, guys. We lose. They have almost 600k defense.
You're being chilling, Josh.
Oh yeah, you're right. I dodge. I have the power of the only thing that matters.
You have to slot one them.
I do.
Yeah.
Nullify the AoE.
Mm-hmm.
But what about the blues? I don't know what that means.
Can you fuse?
No, I can't. They only get
it their... means.
I have to keep them slot one so they can dodge. They get 60. They get 60% in slot one.
50.
We'll add the 10% from the domain.
It's still 50.
So you're saying I shouldn't slot one them? Oh.
No, I'm saying they have a 50% chance to dodge.
So I do this.
Oh, I thought you were saying Eep's gay.
Wait, do I do? I can only get. Wait. So what is the proper place to slot one the blues?
Yeah.
Yes. I don't know if I'm being trolled.
They're yeah. Gaslit.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. That's three.
Okay. You're.
Okay. Boom.
They still have a 50% chance to dodge, though. Just letting you know that.
Oh, okay. And then we go like this. And then, to go further beyond. She found a Dragon Ball. Rise, Shenron. I have one wish to be granted. Please make all the units in this rotation dodge.
I don't know if Bulma can dodge.
She got a 10% chance.
No.
No?
No, she does not.
I thought that's the whole point of the domain.
No, the whole point of the domain is it gives 30% attack.
But no dodge.
And then makes you immune to dodge canceling.
It's almost like they're better than the blues at this point because I have higher defense. That's insane. Dodge. Why did they not? Well, whatever. 14.5. Won't
that be the reason you die now?
Oh, they can dodge. I'd rather get hit by the normals than the super. Like, as long as I dodge the super, or if I nullify the super, that'd be even better. Like, if the blues nullify the super, or I should say, if the tech blue gods nullify the super, why are you not dodging? What the hell is wrong with you? Dodge. Oh my god. Why? I thought there was.
See the difference in his attack buff?
23.5.
Also, see, look, I told you. You told me it was never gonna happen. Bulma's on turn 7 and has her guard.
Oh, that's crazy. But I have to dodge to not die this turn. Well, they could have nullified it. I can cope. They nullified it.
Yeah, don't worry, you nullified the super.
Yeah, obviously. If you think it's true, it's true. They didn't do three. They didn't do three. They didn't do three. They didn't do three. They nullified the super. That's all. Oh, double digits. Double digits. And they don't have to dodge. It's double digit tanks. And then Bulma's got guards, so I don't lose this rotation, right?
How much HP do you have?
460,000.
Mine took 300k to live.
You were taking 470,000. You're dead. You're done for. That normal that they took in the beginning got you killed.
Nah.
Yeah, you're fucked.
I know. Obviously, I nullified the super. Look, I nullified it.
You actually did. That's crazy.
And now I win because I get to do whatever I want here.
Pop obviously, that active skill.
It's the blue showcase, though.
Pop it right now.
Whatever. Screw me in particular, I guess. That's my face right now. That's me. No, don't smile at me. That's you guys smiling at me saying pop it, and then I'm just like, whatever. You.
That's pretty gay, not gonna lie.
That is extremely gay.
Can I purposely get myself...
Not that there's anything wrong with being gay, but like, you know...
Hear me out.
It's just very gay.
Hear me out. I have a plan.
I mean, I'm gay myself.
I have a really good plan for the for this. I get killed
You here. Pop the active skill?
No, I get killed here, and then on the next rotation, I pop
you
the blue.
You pop the active skill.
No, I get killed.
No,
I,
you pop the active skill.
I get killed here, right? We go to the next rotation, and then I pop the active skill and kill.
No, you pop the active skill now.
Why? It'll kill.
Because it'd be funny.
But it will kill.
Exactly.
But this is a blue showcase. Not, well, they're blues, I guess. But can I get myself killed in this rotation?
Oh, yeah, let go on with Glow Die. Put him in Saw 1.
Are you trolling, or am I good?
No, you want to do it, do it.
Yeah, I do.
That's the only way for you to die.
And then... If I lose, I lose.
It don't matter, you're dead. The first normal's killing you.
They're gonna dodge.
They didn't kill.
Now we get to see the blues do the active skill and do probably... How much damage do you think they're gonna do with the active skill? Because they'll nullify the first attack.
Dodge, Gohan!
Look at this guy. He could have just grabbed him there, but instead he's like, nah.
Said he face tanked it.
Face tanked it! He's shaking up the knees, bro. His systems are shutting down. He's out of there. Gohan.
Full power Broly when he has to take
Why
one normal.
Why didn't you dodge? Okay, he's talking a lot more than he should there.
I got them piss tears.
Piscolo is born from these tears.
This is the beginnings of Piscolo.
He's mad. Okay. Oh, our Domaina did. We are dun, 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 wait, his Domaina is that quick? It doesn't matter. We do this, and then we get a backup active skill, so it doesn't matter.
Play the animation.
All links. We have all links and support.
You, Jean, ha.
What's the damage with all links and support?
11 million.
At least two.
The domain would have made it done way more, but it just ran out.
Literally ended like instantly.
11 mil.
Come on, slap him with the tits. Wow.
Wait, what?
Boom. Well, he only did
of course.
Right, slap through the blues.
Yeah, and then we do it again.
You do that, yeah.
I was
and
really...
then you're gonna swipe up again.
Yeah. I was like, we're gonna get the kick in the we're gonna get the Vegito blue kick in the face execution kill, and then you get the cool end screen. We get the cool end screen. Watch him not.
Yeah,
kill.
These guys are getting the KO screen because you didn't use the active skill last turn. So,
yeah. Well, now. I mean, if I would have used his active skill first, it probably would have killed. Actually, would it have killed?
Use it.
I guess so. I wouldn't have all the links activated, so.
Vegito versus Gogeta canon? Who'd win?
I don't think Vegito... Well, actually, yeah, canon. Obviously, it's canon.
Look. Canon? They canonically fought each other right here?
Yeah, this is canon. They fought each other in Broken Future. Yep. Oh, look at that. That's so cool! Why did they have to fumble him? Why? Did they have to fumble him? There you guys go. Blues. They did good.
We did it.
Yeah, they actually did good.
Probably the most cursed video you've ever made.
Nah.
We sung Baby Shark Doo-Doo-Doo-Doo. And said the most random shit for 12 minutes.
Nah, they're them.
Or not 12 minutes, 20 minutes.
Nah, they're them. The best unit in the game.
Top 5.
And this video? Top 3. No, top 5. Top 3.
Top 0.
Top 0.
Nah, there's no way they could be top 0. That's where Super Trunks is.
And that is when I click the button to end the video. And then we get this. That's how much times do they get with this?
28.
Boom.
Pop the active.
And then we do this. We win here, right? This is GG's.
Check the starter turn defense if you want.
Yeah, I'll do that. That's going to be pretty solid, I imagine.
Probably around 600k.
With dodge, but no guard. Or damage.
They get a bunch of defense after super.
Yes, they do. But there's one AoE coming out their face. Or two. One or two.
They're your goats, right? They're going to dodge?
Mine would dodge, yes. Momo wished upon a star to make them fucking dodge. And this is before Momo support. 500k, 600k. Yeah. With this, what is their defense realistically after this?
Probably like 680, 700. Boom. They were 610, right?
Dodge. So I win, is what you're saying. 15 million in slot one with no intro.
Yeah, in slot one. That's crazy.
With no intro. Hello.
Imagine that was in slot two.
Imagine if they just kept their guard after their intro. Maybe they'd be decent because they can just stack them a bit longer. That's insane. Okay, you can stop now. This is not for you. The showcase isn't your showcase. Stop it. Kill yourself.
Hey, we said it was the Blues.
Well, their defense is over a million now, probably, right? Or close to it. They did three. Dodge. Dodge. Nice, Momo. And we nullify one of their attacks. They're doing three here. 20. The Blues look so bad.
22 million.
That's really good. What? They only stacked twice.
Yeah. 15 million.
Oh my god.
Do one more.
One more?
Yeah, they can do one more.
Let's go. One more. Crit. Oh, it's so beautiful. No.
Damn.
It's fine. They dodged the whole way through. We win. You know, that makes me, like, whenever they get easy aid, they're going to be so good. This is before easy A. This is not a trick for kids. This is them. This is them.
Kids.
No, it's sad.
Getting supers?
Yeah, we lose.
Nah, we win. Boma eats.
Is she
nom nom nom?
I don't think she's hungry. Yeah, she eats fucking death.
Josh.
Yeah.
You want to do MUI Goku's team versus Evolution Blue Vegeta's team?
No. No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
I want to do the
intro. Yeah, you do.
I'd like to do the intro with the Blues.
No, you wouldn't.
I mean, for the Reds.
No, you
wouldn't. Why are the Blues called the Blues and these guys not called the Reds? They're the Reds.
Because
they're Reds.
Shit name.
They're the Maroons.
No, ugly name.
Calling them Maroon is ass. And also just wrong.
They're not the color of Maroon.
They're a slightly dark pink.
No. They're very much a full-on bright red.
They're a slightly dark Maroon. No, I lied. They're a Scarlet, obviously.
There's no escaping, Josh. They're build your Evolution Blue Vegeta team right now.
They're a Scarlet.
We're putting it into like this debate.
It's like a more gay way of calling them red.
They're crimson. How about that?
That's like even
just
more
not,
gay than Scarlet.
It's wrong.
They're cinnabar.
Crimson's just wrong.
What about cinnabar?
They're not crimson.
Chili red?
The fuck?
Why does he just not want to call them the gods?
They're burgundy.
Ooh, okay, Josh. So I'll tell you Evolution Blue. He leads powerful comeback and representatives of Universe 7.
Oh, okay.
I lead Miraculous Awakening in Rep 7.
Okay. Can I record their intro now?
I will cut your dick off if you don't get it over with. You don't have to fucking ask for permission.
Because you have to talk about them, not me.
Do I have to talk about them? Okay, I'll talk about them. I'll tell them how bad they are.
Oh, that's mean.
How good the Super Saiyan 4s are.
Back to another video, guys. We're going to be using the gods. They suck ass. You know, I might be able to get them to 500k defense if I get, like, 17 stacks, but I don't know, man.
Yeah, we're going to have them with, like, 400% support. They might be runnable. I mean, I'm still expecting, like, maybe a 3 million attack stat. I mean, if we're lucky.
To be honest here, this is a god showcase, but it's mostly just to glaze the Blues, if I'm being honest. They show all the link with them.
We already did a Vegeta Blue video, we just wanted to do another one, so.
Yeah.
I'm putting that in the video.
You should. That should be the intro.
I'm like, hey guys, welcome back to another gaslit video.